Hey everybody, RuggedElf here, saying how you doing. So I just wanted to get on my Steam game to try some stuff out, and then I want to take care of this, see if I can take care of this weekend mission. So, got the witch in, let's get it initialized, and we will get it started. Oh, let's see how this works for us. Climb in here to the bloody elf. So, getting on to the planet, let's find out where this place is. There you are. So we'll fly over to you and see what we can find. So let's see if we can find this fallen traveler. Next to a hazardous flora. I gotta find a fallen grave first before I can kill them, though. They won't give me any credit. All right, let's see. I'm gonna shoot them with. Got one? No, it's not. Rat. Okay, so we're not too far. 322 U. And we can get this game started here. All right. And you know the graves are always down in a valley somewhere, so no matter how high of a mountain you climb. Here you are. What happened to your poor soul? Please tell me. Snagged around the ankles, pierced thorns, completely unaware. We reduced the numbers, but the fallen traveler's log seems to mention a floral invitation, but holds no further clues. I need to scout the location. Locate the hazardous flora. All right. I shall avenge you, sir. Oh. Whoa. Blow up on me. Sometimes this will give you a better idea of where they're at.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Let's see. How about two? Boom. Hey. You give me a little false sense of security here, aren't you guys? Number 11 and 12 is going to be the bear. All right. Why didn't you pick up on that one before? I think I need to take my scanner in for... Take my scanner in for repairs. I saw you. Where are you? Track after me, huh? Take that, pig, pig. Power up. Wonder Twins power activate. If between the Sentinels and the wild animals that want to eat me, I actually think I want to set up a vacation home here. Dude, bunch of you. I hope you don't count as two. I told you, they're going to be all nice to me. And the last two are going to... the last one. Kill you with that too, I don't care. You gotta bite me, brat. Too weak. Of course it is. Alright, now let's go on to the other side of the planet and we'll be able to get us some more. One more. Wasn't too bad of an expedition to begin with. Wasn't for the wild beast trying to make a snack out of me. Boom. Yay! Now I gotta get a place where I can crawl on my ship. And no wild animals. I'm really thinking I might want to do some vacation home here. Between the Sentinels and the everything else. I'll take some figures. Alright, so let's get out of here and get this done. That was semi-painless. I just think one of them, one of the wild beasties nipped my butt, but that's about it. So I figure I fare pretty well for that. Nexus. Come on. Alright. nobody in here, but you're going to pull me in the back of the parking lot. I don't usually mind walking, but hell. All right, so I'll come over here. Let's get our prize. Almost done here. All right. Complete the mission. Hooray. Now I got me some Quicksilver out of that, so. All right, guys, that's gonna be it for now. I will catch you all later. If you like what you see, please hit the like button and the subscribe button. I'm going to be trying to come out with some more stuff. I will see you all soon. See ya.